A well-known state lawmaker from our area is changing political parties. State Senator John Yudichak, a Democrat, announced today that he will become a registered independent. Yudichak represents the 14th senatorial district that includes Luzerne and Carbon counties. In a news release, the senator said that he came to this deeply personal decision with much thought and deliberation. He cited divisiveness in what he calls, quote, the corrosive nature of the us versus them era of politics, unquote. State Senator John Yudichak also said, quote, I choose the politics of we over the politics of us versus them, unquote. He said that as an independent, he will continue to put people above politics.